Hey guys, Michael with Deery of Ames. We set up this Wrangler Rubicon over here and staged it that we can demo the awesome articulation of the Rubicon. Now some of you might wonder, what is the disconnect sway bar for? It's for exactly this. Look how level that Wrangler is despite it being on stands. Now, as you can imagine, if it's this level and looks this good articulating over these stands, what is it going to look like on the trails? Come check it out for yourself here at Deery of Ames.